site, located right off of 520, is a place called Lone Cabbage. It is an airboat restaurant and just a great hangout place for those stopping by. Definitely very Florida. All right, let's check it out. It's Caitlin's turn. Whoa, this guy. Norman's Raw Bar and Grill. I guess it's right in there. Where you meet your airboat people. And they're getting ready to head out. Like much is open. They have a nice little stage over here. All right. Let's see what it looks like. The Lone Cabbage. Glenn's gonna put his head in the alligator's mouth. Ah, it's perfect. Nice. We hope you had a good time here. Please come back and see us soon. Sure will, Lone Cabbage. And now it's your turn. Head over to Lone Cabbage.